So, we actually won?
Fucking right we did.
We must save the entire galaxy more often.
Count me in! Next time, I promise I won't almost destroy you first.
No more promises from you.
We're in this moment, people. Let's make sure we bask in it. There you are, you old dog.
We have multiple dog report items to discuss.
Case is closed. No need. Guardian of Galaxies. Live up to name.
They had some help.
Gosh! Who are all these little guys?
If Guardian are looking for more work, Cosmo always chasing problems.
I think what we need right now is a nice walk.
Well fought, Destroyer, and your delicate friends.
The lady deems me delicate?
And who is this precious little candy in his gold wrapper?
Ew, gross.
Lady Hellbender, we regret the death of so many great beasts, but we honor their sacrifice.
They died protecting their pack. There is honor in that.
Will you return to Segnarf 9?
We must first build a worthy home for Foom, or he will devour every creature on your world.
If he gets loose again, give us a call, and we can discuss rates.
Remember anything about what happened here?
Galactic scale party. No expenses spared.
Pretty tacky, though.
And way too loud.
Wait, is that Drax the...
It is simply Drax.
And that... Why, Hala, that's Gamora!
Celebrity guests, you missed a legendary performance.
What?
Wild beast. What foul fluid! Foolish, fickle creature!
Behold, one of the other guardians of the galaxy.
What did he say?
Yeah, that'll show you to your room. Except we don't got a spare room, you big lug.
No. Flark, no. Hey, Groot, you give her yours. I got a lot of important scut in mind.
I'm glad it's this ending, not the really sad one.
How many sad endings were there?
Ugh, a lot.
Oh!
Please proceed.
Nah, you go ahead.
No need. I insist.
No, I insist.
Please proceed. This pointless pageant of politeness plagues our progress.
Which is why you should go first.
Well, I will voyage through the vexing vestibule.
Thank you.
What now?
I don't know. Sky's the limit, I guess.
Clearly it is not.
We could rob a bank.
We are broke.
No! I am not robbing a bank. That's illegal.
And super fun.
You are corrupting the child.
Relax, Drax. It's a suggestion. A potentially really lucrative suggestion. You okay there, Gold Bond?
It is irritating indigestion. Nothing of note.
Okay. Well, there's a bathroom in the back if you need it.
So, Mantis, now that the universe is safe again, what are you gonna do?
I don't know. I guess I'll go back to Lamentis. Although, I hear Earth is really nice this time of year. Ooh, maybe I'll go check out Contraxia. You can gamble there.
Shouldn't we give Contraxia a bit of time to, you know, unpromise?
Either way, it is no place for a child.
Seriously, man. Oh, you don't look so good.
Where's the first aid kit? I have basic field training.
We do not own a first aid kit.
What are you talking about? We have a first aid kit.
Engine tape doesn't count.
You probably just need some ginger ale.
Don't worry about little old me. I feel simply... fabulous.
Oh, come on!
Mark!
Magus.
Yeah. This is the one where Golden God Guy is consumed by the bad thing and tries to destroy the galaxy. And probably succeeds.
Why does it feel like Bug Girl's inside my head?
I'm inside all of your heads. This way, Magus can overhear your super amazing plan.
Which is?
Oh, no. It's better if it comes from you.
Him. Me. Destiny makes three.
And we're all gonna die.
My final form. The new norm.
The stone. When that thing attacked my mom and me, it was terrible.